WGN investigates what happens when an elected official goes missing. In the case of one local politician currently under federal investigation, the answer is he still gets paid.
Signify by saying aye.
Aye.
When the Cook County Board passed its $6 billion budget last week, one commissioner's chair was notably empty. Jeff Tobolski hasn't been to a county board meeting since the feds carried out a raid in late September and named him in a series of search warrants. While he's resigned committee posts claiming health issues, he hasn't given up his office. At $85,000 a year as commissioner, 2 months of missed work translates to roughly $14,166 of compensation without representation.
The budget reflects our values.
County Board President Tony Preckwinkle has refused to demand Tobolski's resignation, telling the Tribune, "I'm not sure how this is going to play out," but she conceded, "We needed to make some changes in leadership as a result of his continued absence."
The chair, the ayes have it, that motion carries.
Tobolski actually holds two government jobs. He's also the village president of Southwest Suburban McCook. FBI agents removed computers and other items from Tobolski's office at Village Hall, looking for evidence of corruption, including fraud and conspiracy. Tobolski makes $60,000 a year as mayor and liquor commissioner in McCook. He's only been to one of three village board meetings since the raid.
Motion carried. Meeting adjourned. Thank you, everyone.
And then there's this. Visit his webpage, commissionertobolski.com, and you'll be redirected to a site selling erectile dysfunction cures, a sign he may no longer be paying for his political website.
Jeff Tobolski has not been charged with wrongdoing. No one answered the phones at his county offices. He also didn't respond to an email request for comment. Meanwhile, Tobolski continues to collect thousands of taxpayer dollars a month.
Well, then,